September 26, 1981, Nolan Ryan becomes the first pitcher to throw 5 no-hitters when the Houston Astros defeat the Los Angeles Dodgers 5-0 at the Astrodome. The Ryan Express, who will finish his 27-year Major League career with a record 7 no-hitters, previously has thrown hitless gems against the Kansas City Royals, Detroit Tigers, Minnesota Twins, and Baltimore Orioles.